When you date an American, it's kind of expected that after a while of seeing each other, you have to have the talk. So if you're being exclusive, as they call it, but there's also the talking stage, for example.
I was gonna say, I hope the whole relationship is the talking stage. Like, when does the talking stop?
Yeah.